Tomorrow way too far away, and we can't get back yesterday. But we young right now, we got right now, so get up right now, 'cause all we got is right now. Tomorrow way too far away, and we can't get back yesterday. But we young right now, we got right now, so get up right now, 'cause all we got is right now.
What's up, guys? It's Gabe Rivera with Hot Z95. This is the Untitled Gabe Rivera Project, of course, where we bring you the latest news, what's happening around the Z Studios, what we got coming up, and so much more. Plus, of course, all your entertainment news happens right here. This week, we're talking about FitFest 2013. That is happening this Sunday at Mansion Royale. Make sure you go on out and join us there. All kinds of fitness tips. We're going to have trainers on hand and so much more. Everything you need to know about getting fit, you're going to find it this Sunday there at the Mansion Royale. So make sure you join us there. Different booths with different trainers. We're going to have demonstrations and so much more. So bring the entire family. I always find it better when you have either a workout partner or you work out in a group with family. I always find that it gives you extra motivation. So we'll see you there this Sunday at Mansion Royale. And I guess I'm going to count down the top five songs that I work out to when I'm in the gym, when I'm working on my fitness. And we're going to start with song number five, Pitbull and Mark Anthony, Reign Over Me. Number four, I got to add a little bit of Spanish flavor in there, Luis Enrique, Yo No Sé Mañana. Number three, Foo Fighters, Best of You. Number two, 30 Seconds to Mars, Closer to the Edge. And number one, Maná, Me Vale. So those are some of the songs that I work out to when I'm working on my fitness. Again, we'll see you this Sunday for the Rocks Discount Vitamins and More in Hot Z95. FitFest 2013, fitness tips and so much more. Mansion Royale this Sunday. We'll see you there with Hot Z95.